September 2008 with me, Kriti. The bad blood of last summer is still fresh in mind. Australia captain Ricky Ponting does not want acrimony to vitiate his team's healthy rivalry with India in the forthcoming test series. Ponting expects both the teams to play the game in the right spirit. Last time the teams locked horns down under the racism row in Sydney, featuring Harbhajan Singh and Andrew Simons, threatened to split the world of cricket before finally good sense prevailed. Whereas Australian opener Matthew Hayden feels that Harbhajan Singh will be the biggest threat to the Aussies in the four test series against India in October. Ponting, however, hoped that the old wounds would not be reopened. India's dream of making the Davis Cup World Group was shattered after both Prakash Amritraj and Somadev Raman lost their reverse singles matches, giving Romania a 3-1 win in the playoff tie on Sunday. With the 2-1 overnight advantage, victory was assured when Romania's Victor Hanescu defeated Amritraj by 6-2, 6-3, 6-1. Devaraman looked on his way to Davis Cup win, but in a dramatic turnaround, Victor Krivioi and 10 games on the trot to clinch the second reverse singles by 4-6, 7-5, 6-3. More news on the other side of this break. Welcome back. Jyoti Randhawa's amazing winning streak on the PGTI Tour continued as he defended his DLF Masters title on Sunday and primed himself for the Hero Honda India Open. Randhawa, who has not won since the 2007 Indian Open, shot a final round of 1-under-71 and managed to keep at bay veteran Mukesh Kumar, who charged up the leaderboard with a 5-under-67 but ended one stroke behind at the DLF Golf and Country Club. Randhawa totaled 8-under-280 for the tournament, while Mukesh was at 7-under-281. Moving on, India A posted a comfortable 81-run win against New Zealand A to register their second win in the Tri-Series cricket tournament on Sunday. The Indians, who had beaten the Kiwis in the first round of matches at Hyderabad last week, rode on Yusuf Pathan's rollicking century of 148 to recover from 66 for 5-305 for 8 in 50 overs later. Suresh Raina, with his off breaks, claimed 4 wickets to put the Kiwis under pressure before they were bowled out for 224. Wherein James Marshall and skipper Peter Fulton, none of the Kiwi batsmen really got going. After the Indian pacemen made early inroads, the spinner took charge and Piyush Chawla proved to be an ideal foil for Raina, with the pair causing irreparable damage to the Kiwi innings by picking up wickets at regular intervals. Well, that's all for now, but do join us at 5 p.m. for our Hindi bulletin. Till then, take care and keep logging our website, headlinesindia.com.